What's up? Today we are playing some Destiny again, and I actually was gonna play Ghost today, but I just got on Ghost and there are literally 9,000 people on PS4, so
Zone A.
Honestly, I'm like, no, I literally could not get into a room. Oh my god. Okay.
Secure.
Whatever. But yeah, that was my fusion rifle. I've been obsessed with fusion rifles. I don't know if you guys use them or not, but oh my god, best shit ever. Like fusion rifle and then whatever. And there's my Shinjin. My Shizgin. But you gotta charge it first. Oh! Fuck, everyone steals my kill. But anyways, today I want to talk to you guys about catfish. Because I am apparently a catfish on many social media sites. But literally, I have literally been playing all day today. Literally 10 hours. It is what, 1 o'clock right now? So since I woke up from like 1 to like 1 right now, I took breaks to eat, obviously, but nice, okay. Invisible bitch. Yeah. Alright. Woo! My, yeah, okay, that's what I thought. So I've been grinding all day, trying to level up and stuff, and so I can do Vault of Blast, which is a new raid coming out in like an hour. But, oh, okay. Oh my god, where is everybody? Come, my shit's about to run out. Okay, nice. So, back to the catfish thing. A lot of people have been messaging me lately, like saying, oh, I talked to you on Kick, I talked to you on, fuck you, running my streak. Yeah, so a lot of people have been saying, oh, I talked to you on Kick, I talked to you on like this dating website and stuff, like literally like dating websites. And it's literally like people using my pictures, like cosplay pictures and stuff, saying it's me with a different name or whatever. And so I guess that's a catfish. They're making me a catfish. Don't make a catfish.
Heavy ammo on the way.
Because I'm not a catfish.
Zone C, neutralized.
Bitch. But yeah, if you guys are wondering, like,
Zone C,
that's fucking bullshit. I can't stand when that shit happens.
Zone
A, but yeah, literally the only things I have is Twitch, YouTube, Twitter.
Zone B, secure.
Okay,
enemy
nice.
Captured Zone A.
If you guys collect the orbs, you get your charge faster. Alright, bitch. But I was thinking about doing like a fact video. Destiny fact video. If you guys, I don't know if you guys are sick of this game or if you guys don't like it, because I do have a COD audience. You guys like COD a lot. But Ghost is dead and Black Ops, I couldn't be bothered to plug them in my PlayStation again because all I have on my setup right now is my PS4. So I didn't bother. Nice. But yeah, sorry, I'm like kind of jumping back and forth between topics. But the whole thing is like, I really don't know what you guys want me to want to watch. If you guys want COD, like comment below, tell me you want COD.
Zone C.
Like if you want Black Ops or Destiny, like I honestly, I'm obsessed with this game. I've been playing it all day, every day, and it is the best game I've played in a while. So,
enemy captured.
Like, see where this guy's gonna come from. Oh my god, fucking. Yeah, so if you guys want COD, you guys want Destiny, but honestly, I would prefer to just upload Destiny. If I could, I would upload Destiny every day for until Advanced Warfare comes out. But if you guys don't want that, then that's cool. You just comment below, tell me. Like, I do read every single comment I get on YouTube. And like, I have been replying to a lot of you guys lately, so about the catfish thing again, the links I have on my page are literally the only thing. And the thing about all the catfish and stuff, like there are people that look like me, they're like mixing in pictures of me with other people, making a fake profile, a fake name and everything. And what sucks about that is like my parents see that shit too, like they see the fake profiles and stuff, and they see girls taking like For example, there was this picture of these two girls. They're like in a bikini or something, and they had a that profile pic, and they had a profile pic of me. So the girls, kind of look like me. And my dad actually found it, and then he saw it, and he was like, "What the hell? What the fuck?" It's like, "What the hell? What are you doing? Posing with girls? Are you lesbian? Are you doing porn now or some shit?" Like, it's so stupid and embarrassing. Like, my parents look through everything, go through everything. They stalk me more than, like, you guys do. Like, some people. Fuck off. So, yeah, my parents do, like, stalk me and, like, even on my Twitter and everything. And it kind of sucks because I'm old and I don't live with them anymore, but. Like, they see all this stuff and they think I'm doing weird stuff, but it's actually not me. Like, it's these fake profiles and catfishes and weird shit. And, oh my god, it was actually really funny. The other day, with my dad, he was like, my dad actually texted me because he thought there was this video of me. He was watching porn or something, I don't know. And then he thought it was me in the video. And he was like, how could you do this to me? How could you make a video like that? I'm like, oh, nice. What's that? Okay. So it's actually, it puts me in really awkward situations when people do the catfishing thing.
Show them the true meaning of
it. Hey! What? Nah. I fucking love Blade Dancer. Nice. Okay, I got him. This bitch shut me down. I love how it says that. It's like so.
Good work, Guardian.
I love shutting your down people. It's so demeaning. Hey! Yeah. Okay, so that's all for today. If you guys enjoyed this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you're new to my channel. I upload videos every single day. Thanks for watching. Bye, guys.